finally get to look this bastard in the face.
Let's get started.
Something's wrong. Everyone, stay alert. All nearby Aragami are turning to converge on you. I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. New orders are on the way. All units disperse. Do not attack the Aragami. Large hostile in the combat zone. I'm sending the coordinates. Nana's residence is calling all the enemies to her. Be careful.
Set this up for you guys.
Link out from your location. Aragami are coming. That area is made for ambushes and flanking. Recommend that you change position. Blood Alpha, fall back and heal immediately.
You can rest and the battle is over.
Romeo is finally avenged. I hope he finds peace.
It's done.
We won, but it's still quiet. It always seems quiet without Romeo here.
I know, Nana. I don't think I'll ever grow used to his absence.
That's all of them.
Yes, it is.
Fighting at their side. Now I see why you worked so hard. Julius, I would have accepted no less from you.
Julius, we never would have found the Marduk without your God Arc soldiers. How freaking cool are these things? So freaking cool. Woo, you rock!
Thank you, Nana. I created them for you. I swore I'd never let any of you be hurt, and I mean to keep that oath.
Julius. You should come back. You can continue your research and still serve alongside us in blood. Please. Surely, with all of us working as one, we can...
This is my calling. I must take up this work alone. I leave blood in your care, Captain.
See you again?
Of course.